Hello, I'm Earth Space Defense Director David Levinson, and I just wanted a quick moment to get together with Mr. Is it Goldblum?
Goldblum.
It's Goldblum, I'm so sorry, with Jeff Goldblum, because it seems that we're, ever since the War of 96, we get mixed up for one another, and I just wanted to clear the air, and here we are together. You can see for yourself. I don't know, now that I see you, the resemblance is fleeting, or?
Well,
you think so?
I kind of think there's a similarity.
Well,
I don't know.
I'm 6'4". I guess we've got. Can I take a look at your eyes? You want to take your glasses off?
My glasses.
I hate you. Oh, look at that. We do wear the same frames. That's very. Yeah, I guess we chose the same frames. In any case, my eyes are mahogany. Yours are kind of a. Yours look like a glass of brandy on a table as the sun comes in the window at sunset. You know. Really? Well, I guess that's an actor talking. But anyway, and are you aware of any of my acting? You were in 9 to 5, weren't you?
9 to 5.
You were the boss, and they trust you up there at the end.
I think you might be mixing me up with Dabney Coleman.
Oh, Dabney Coleman?
No, that wasn't me.
Coleman, Goldblum. I guess that's where I got. That's where I got that. He's also tall, isn't he? And oh. Do you play a lot of kind of? Well, I'm unfamiliar. But your musical, you say, I think I know you from back in the Woodstock days. You were in a band, Sha Na Na. You were Bowser.
I'm sorry.
I wasn't Bowser and Sha Na Na. No. I've played a couple of scientists, and I've pretended to be smart, but you're a real smarty pants. And thank you, heartfelt thank you to the. You know, legions of people who admire you and hold you in the greatest esteem.
Oh,
it's my pleasure. It really wasn't me, certainly not by myself. I had a lot of brave and ingenious people who luckily helped me.
Well, some, but you were pivotal.
Anyway, I'm pestering you. Thank you. It's so nice to meet you. If you have a device, I don't know what, you must have all sorts of technological fancy things.
Yeah, I have no device on me, so we'll
exchange if you like afterwards. Okie dokie, thanks.
Great to meet you, Jeff.
Dave Levinson.
Thanks for doing this.
Wow.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
They're coming back. It has its own gravity. What goes up must come down.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah.